wind it up. So, you see how this turret is stopped. The rewind slitter is taking up the gap. Now he's applying that to the next roll. The guy on the backside is going to wind up the existing log, tape it off. He's going to pull that log off the assembly line.
Yeah.
He's going to put a new coil onto that spindle.